me, Zach here, and today, welcome back to a Train Simulator, or TS 2020, part 2 to Clown Line on the West Somerset Railway, where we left off, stopped at Wellington, and we watched Clown Line go past the gates, and that's about it. So last time, what I've just done is I've gone onto the other platform, so this time we're going to watch her go through the gateway and come back to the coaches, and then we will head off for part two. We're not going back to Minehead, we're going along the line. So if we go to the game, and we're going to go to drive, I have added a few more sort of like routes for it. Like I've got a couple more scenarios on it. Wasn't it Clown Line rebuilt? No, it's the BR rebuilt Merchant Navy Clown Line. Sorry. Sorry, brothers. But yes, I think later on this afternoon or this evening, I'll be doing a live stream on the part two on the Patent and Dart and the Steam Railway Surprise, which we never got to finish due to some problems, me having computer problems. Right, hello. So this is Clown Line and the headboard's gone. Oh dear. Well, I know what it was on. It was on British Pullmans. Or British Pullman. Yeah, British Pullman. What? That's full reverse forward. Let me just keep it in. Right, so, this is Clown Line. She's a Merchant Navy. Very good Merchant Navy. I enjoy driving her. If you haven't seen part one, go and have a look at that one, because that's the very good part. I explained everything about the controls of Clown Line, I think. No, there's another one I did. It must have been this, actually. It must have been part one that I explained all the controls from the beginning, so go and watch part one if you haven't already. It is in the playlist, so you can have a look through train simulators. So if you search in train simulator, look for the, this will be the 12th in the playlist, and you'll be able to see what I got. Can't remember if it's 12 or not. Right, so let's just make sure all the points are set, because we don't want to go wrong with this, do we? Let's play the whistle, and let's head off. So I know I've gone a little bit further, it's because this is an uphill, and that means I get a chance to go downhill and connect up to the coaches without having to do anything, really. That's my aim. Bit of a silly aim, but there we go. So we stopped off here last time, and this is where we kind of left off with the live stream. Really, we didn't go that far, we just went to here and I want to stop at a few more today. Okay, because the next two are so long, I'm going to stop at this one and this one. I know these two are going to be less further away, but this, I think that's all I might be able to do at the moment. because this route's so long and it's like another 7 miles, that is all I might have time to do today. So just do 2 stations. So let's go and watch Clan Line come back into a glorious, station. Just try and get on with the, onto the coaches, coupled up to the coaches. I've just got to do something. Here's Clan Line. Ah, that's better. I've got this hat on. Because I like it. Whoa, too fast, Clan Line. And we don't want full brakes because, whoa, those brakes do work. Ooh, that's a bit of a bump. Go a little bit more forwards, Clan Line. Go forwards. Go forwards. That wasn't gentle, that was very rough, to be honest. Sorry. Yeah, these brakes work really good. They work really well and they are just brilliant. It stops very quickly. I'll give you that. I'll just turn the game volume up so you can hear the guard's whistle. That's the guard's whistle. So now we're gonna watch from here, and we're just gonna turn the game volume down a little bit. Sorry, I've completely forgotten. Sorry if you can hear that. I don't have my microphone. Sorry. For anyone who's just joined us, I'm just about to leave Clan Line. We're just about to depart. Hello. I rather like Clan Line. She is a good loco. And well, I don't know if it's a he or she, but she's very good. The train's great. It's about to blow off. Oh dear. Go past me, Clan Line. Go past me. Yeah.
That's why. I know what that calls for. It calls for putting water in. Like this. Not automatic fireman. No way, Jose. No, 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 no. Far too loud. Blimey. That's deafening my ears. Ouch. Well, that's the ears. Well, that's my ears. Basically, I don't know. On my own. Yeah, 45 should be good. I like the different whistles on this. It's very nice. I'll go through all the whistles if I can. That's space bar. Well, that is. B is this. Three, I think, I just had. V. So you get quite a few whistles with this, which is very nice. The water's going in very nicely, and I think we'll get that percentage up to possibly maybe 95, so I don't have to put too much water in. Oh, let's watch it from the bridge here. So let's like pop the camera down like a. I only realised we're only doing 8 miles per hour and I'm only at 25 limit. Why am I doing that? I have no idea. Me being a bit silly, really. The water is still going in. Very nicely done. That is absolutely brilliant. Very nicely done, Clan Line. Spectacular. We've got 100% water. We may now turn it off. How far away are we from the first stop? Almost there, really. Almost. Let's go move on. If I want to get to these next two stations, I need to get a real big move on. Oh, I like this sign. Stop, look, listen, beware of trains. Very true, actually. Very true. You need to be careful. Always listen out for trains because, you need to be careful. Flowers, you're in my way. I'm gonna go somewhere else then. Oh, it'd be nice if we watched this on this perch here. Very nice. Any more bridges? No. Not really. Okay, let's just watch it from here then. Watch it come in. Too far away. Silly me. I knew that. Hello. Loud. I'm not going to go too fast because we are coming up to... I can't pronounce it. It's not called I can't pronounce it. It's because I can't generally pronounce it, really. Anyone does know what that says, please put it in the comment section below, because I have no idea what it says. I can read, it's just, I can't really pronounce it, and I don't say it wrong, to be honest. Try and keep the engine nice and quiet while I'm coming into the platform. Please don't blow off. Please do not blow off. I'm going to put the water in a minute because that sounds like it's going to blow off any minute, really, to be honest. Oh. That wasn't very good at stopping, to be honest. That was, Oh, water, yes, water. We'll ignore that, the first coach was not in. Because it's literally not in. I mean, look, it's not in only by about Maybe about by 6 inches? I've no idea. You can easily fit 6 coaches in. If you're like me, you can't because, I have no idea what I was doing. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. That's gone nicely. Release the brakes and... blow the whistle. Of course. Nicely done. That's what I'll say. I like the whistles. I don't want too much regulator. Ooh, I think we've heard this one before. Well, this is the vacuum brake. Well, where it comes out anyway? Is that gonna blow off? Alright, let's open the roof. Nice. Bridge. Bit late. Old bridge. I think that's how you spell whistles. I don't know. I love the whistles too much because I'm blowing them a lot. How far away are we from the last station? Oh, we're actually not that far away. No, we're not going to have enough time today. Given the rate I'm going on, I'm too slow. So I think... Pardon. I think either next week or in the weekend, I will be going to do a part three on the live stream where... Ooh, I'm actually losing a lot of... So yeah, what I was saying. So part three will go right down to the end. Part three, we're going to go here. And the final station of the West Somerset Railway. Very nice. No, I don't want the brakes to go on. It's just I wanted to put them in running. But there is no running on this. Is there? No, that's put them on the... 31. We'll leave it at 31. We are very close to our last station. Oh, you can't see me, can you? Hello! Very nicely done. I didn't realise there was a barrier point here because I don't really go this far down the line, really. Well, normally. If I had realised there was a barrier here, I would have watched it when it came around here, basically. Just because it looks cooler and it's better, and there's no barriers on the other side. Might be a bit of a small problem. That's fine. I think there might be a barrier on the station. There is here. There isn't. There isn't. This train's struggling to speed up. I think it's a 1 in 116, but I don't know how steep that is, really. Does anyone know how to... Hold on. Oh, I'm not slowing down time, am I? Give me a sec, sorry. There might be there's a lot of spelling mistakes here. Sorry. If I haven't spelled that correctly, sorry. Yeah, we're gonna do part three. Seems the most logical thing to do, really. To do part three on this railway. Is it on? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Woohoo! We're on! For anyone who's just joining us, we are stopping at our last stop today because, again, we have sadly run out of time for today's live stream on part two of Clanline. But if you are going to watch the live stream tonight on the part two on the Dartmouth Steam Railway, you should go and watch that because that's going to be pretty good. I'm doing a part two today. And because part two, sadly did cut out, so we're going to do part two, and we're going to do the whole way through, so you can enjoy it. And also, to let you know, the Dartmouth Steam Railway is reopened, so you can, I think what you can do is book online, go to their website, book online, and then you can book a ticket for the Dartmouth Steam Railway line. Because Lendon Man is going to be taking the whole train down from Paignton to Kingsway and Kingsway back to Paignton. That's a mouthful and a half. I'm not doing that again. So this is where I think we're going to leave it today. So we'll just watch Clanline go again. Just her. Just like the last time. Just make it. Just the end. Just make the ending look nice. So, thank you very much everyone for watching today's live stream on Clanline Part 2. Hopefully if you enjoyed it, I've definitely enjoyed it. Let's blow one more time for Clanline saying goodbye to the end of the live stream. Let's have a quick listen. And there she goes. Clanline goes. One last toot, I reckon. One last whistle to say goodbye from Clanline. So, thank you very much everyone for watching today's live stream on part 2 of Clanline, the Merchant Navy class, going down on the West Somerset line. And if you are going to be tuning in on the live stream tonight, well, I will be doing the whole Dartmouth, the whole Kingsway back to Paignton, the Paignton to Dartmouth Steam Railway, full run of the line, be driving Clanline again. Then you'll stay tuned for that. Thank you very much everyone for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell to let you know when I'm doing a live stream or a video, because you guys will be the first people to be notified. And also click that like button. Thank you very much for watching today's live stream, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye!